So much cheese. All over my face.
Hi, I'm Brooke, and today I'm making queso wings. So my friend Kate and I were talking on Slack one day at like 4 p.m. on a Friday. We were thinking about all of the foods we were excited to eat over the weekend. You know, just as you do when you're bored of working and you just think about food instead. And we basically came up with the idea of combining nachos and chicken wings together to create queso wings. I know, it sounds totally weird. And to be honest, it is totally weird, but in the most perfect way. The Super Bowl's coming up. It is the holiday of snacks. It's basically the reason why we have the Super Bowl. So there's some football that happens, but also the snacks. The queso wing is the perfect snack for the Super Bowl. It's great to bring to a party, you know, when we can do things like that again. And it's also, you could easily whip this up and have it for dinner if you wanted. I won't judge you. I literally did that last night and the night before. So here's how you make them. Let's start with the chicken wings. You're gonna pat them dry and add salt and pepper and then bake them for about 40 minutes on 450. Halfway through, you'll wanna flip them. That way you get the crispy texture on both sides. Do not forget this step. While they're baking, let's make the queso. To a bowl, add milk, paprika, garlic powder, hot sauce, diced tomatoes, and Velveeta. Microwave that on high for about 4 minutes and make sure to mix well so that everything combines. Once the wings are done cooking, toss those in the queso and throw them back in the oven for another 3 to 4 minutes. That way it's gonna be bubbling and brown. When that's done, plate them up, add some pickled jalapenos, and make sure to add extra queso to the side. You're going to wanna dip these wings in more queso. Trust me, it's the move. Okay, so it's finally time to taste them. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. It's so good. It's so easy. The pickled jalapenos, don't sleep on those. That's a great addition to this. I have nothing more to say about it. I just want to keep eating it. If you liked watching this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the Spruce Eats.